Hello there, most amazing artists. So today we are going to learn how to make these super awesome reindeers. So these are the materials you'll need: a toilet paper tube or paper towel tube, scissors, a glue or glue bottle. Let's see what else. Oh, you're gonna need some paper. So I'm going to use brown and red and white, but you can of course color in your regular paper with markers or crayons if you don't have those colors. All right, looks like we're ready to go. Here we go. So you're going to take your toilet paper tube here and flatten it. You want it nice and flat so it's easy to cut. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it a good massage on both sides there to flatten it, flatten the edges there. Okay, now I'm going to turn it to the side here and I'm going to go ahead and cut it in half. Now that it's cut in half, great. Now I have a head and the body to make my reindeer. So I'm going to start with the body first, the legs and all that good stuff. What I'm going to do here is on the folded edges here, I'm going to draw a curved line coming all the way down to the edge here. So now that I've got those curved lines, now I'm going to make the legs. So to do that, I'm going to leave a space, draw a vertical line, leave a space, draw another vertical line, and then I'm going to connect those together with a horizontal line to create like a little box here. Okay, so once I've got that, now I'm ready to cut it out. Yep. Okay, now make sure when you're cutting it out, you're cutting through both sides at the same time so you have four legs. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is cutting through both sides, cut along that curved line. Fabulous. It might be a little tricky, a little hard to cut. Take your time. All right, once I've got that cut out, see how I'm cutting through both sides? Let's see. You'll start to see those legs start to appear. Whoops, okay. All right, perfect. Great, so now when I open it up, yep, now I've got little legs for my reindeer. Perfect, now it can stand. Now make sure you hold on to those little scrap pieces because we'll use those for like the ears and things like that. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and color in the hooves for my reindeer. I just colored in a little brown for the bottom. Alright, now we're ready to move on to the head. So I'm going to take that other piece and what I'm going to do here is draw kind of like a diagonal line to cut off that corner to give the head shape here for my reindeer. See, I just drew a diagonal line across. Okay, now I'm ready to go ahead and cut along that line to create the head for my reindeer. Perfect. Okay, now we've got that. We're gonna start having it come all together. Oh, one other thing. We're gonna cut right here. We're gonna create these like little slits so that way the head can attach onto the body. So I just went in kind of where like the neck would be, cut a little line. It goes through both sides. See how there's a little line cut there and there. So now the head can attach onto the body like that. See, wow, magic, look at that, perfect. I know it doesn't look like a reindeer just yet, but we're getting there. Okay, so if you still have your little scrap pieces, awesome sauce. If not, you can use some paper. I'm going to use these little scrap pieces to create the tail and ears. So I'm just rounding them out, cutting it in the shape that I want. Add a little bit of glue. Once I've got my glue, and remember, just a little bit is all you need, I'm gonna go ahead and attach it to the back right here. Now, it's important that the glue has time to grab on to your cardboard. So you're going to need to give it a little massage and hold on to it for a little while. I would say a couple of seconds before you let it go. All right, now I'm gonna do the ears here. I cut those out. Great. All right, I'm done with that. Now we're starting to get all those details. I'm gonna take my brown piece of paper here to make the antlers. So I folded my piece of paper in half. Just scrap paper is all I needed. I don't need a whole piece of paper. And I'm creating these little curvy lines to create the antlers. You create your antlers however you want. That's how I did mine. Notice how I'm cutting through both sides of the paper. The paper is folded and I'm cutting through both sides. So that way when I cut once, but I cut through both sides of the paper, I'll get two of the same size antlers. Look at that magic. It's fabulous. Easy peasy. I love it. Alright, now I'm going to add a couple more details to the ears here, and let's see, what else am I going to do? Oh, add some eyes, of course, for my deer. Of course, if you have googly eyes and things like that, awesome, you can use those instead. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and attach everything, glue it all together, and then I'll work on the nose in just a little bit, and I'll show you, if you don't have like little pom-poms or things like that, I'll show you how you can just create a little ball with some red paper. It's all you need. All right, so now I'm going to cut off a little piece of the red piece of paper, or you can color a white piece of paper red if you want to do that, or whatever color nose you want it to be, and then just crumble that little piece of red paper into a ball, and then add some glue. You can add a little support here, like with my glue bottle, while the nose is drying onto your deer. All right, once it's all dried and ready to go, make sure you give your glue enough time to dry and grab onto everything. You could add a little smile, and then remember those little lines that we cut in where the neck is before. We're going to attach it by pushing it into the body, and then once you have that, I think that's pretty much it. You have made your own reindeer with just a couple materials, toilet paper tubes and paper and glue. Awesome. Nice work, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this, and happy holidays.